Last Nation Cup we've done, we actually competed well with we were actually in the lead, and then New Zealand beat us at the end.
The oldest and most prestigious team challenge in the sport of equestrian.
And he jumps the last beautifully, so that is 16 in total.
Uniting nations and fostering lifelong enthusiasm for the world of horses.
We have a big amount of top riders in this show and a big amount of top horses.
FEI Jumping Nations Cup 2022, Tuesday at 8:30.